Hi, and welcome back to Wicked Wands Tarot. My name's Carmen, and today we're going to do a reading for Libra, and we're going to look into gossip, see what people are saying about you. What tea? So let's call in spirit with some lucetta. And I hope you're having a wonderful day so far. We're going to start off with the big boy tattoo tarot. We'll identify who's doing the gossiping here, and then we'll use my new deck today, the Bianco Nero tech, or deck to identify what they're actually saying about you. All right, we definitely have someone who's being sneaky and deceitful, Seven of Swords. And this is probably after a period of introspection or some solitude. So this is looking a little bit like an ex. Doesn't have to be. Let's see what else we get. What else do we have for Libra, please? Who's gossiping about Libra? This is somebody who was refusing to make a decision on how much to invest in this situation. So we've got the Six of Pentacles and the Lovers. The Lovers is about a decision. So this person was trying to decide whether or not you were worth it. I'm not a fan of that phrasing, but that's how it came out. Nine of Wands. Yeah, this person, they were not sure what would make them happy, and they ended up losing what actually did make them happy. Definitely feeling some X vibes here. All right, so let's use the Bianco Nero. They're really cool, kind of like a black and white vibe. All right, what is being said about Libra? What is this person saying about Libra? All right, so the King of Swords is known for honesty, intelligence. So this person is not really focusing on those attributes, though. They're focusing more on you cutting them out. Yeah, this caused a tower moment in their life. It changed everything. So this person, I mean, they're definitely going through some sadness, some depression. Whereas you, good for you, but they're seeing you in this independent, happy situation. So first of all, good for you. But we've got somebody who's not doing as well as you after the breakup, it looks like. All right, what else is this person saying about Libra? There are secrets that you told this person during your relationship that you made very clear were not to be shared with others, and those are being shared. Okay, kind of getting the vibe that there are some sexy pictures, and that might be what's being shared. We've got the Queen of Wands, and this is like the most suggestive Queen of Wands I have. Maybe the sexual tarot beats it, but I mean, she's got it going on. Something suggestive here. If not pictures, then we're talking about, like, your moves in the bedroom. We have another Nine of Wands coming out. So I wasn't going to say that, but what popped in my head is the year 1999 might be important to you. Maybe you're a big Prince fan. Sorry, I had to say that because I'm from Minneapolis. But yeah, we've got another Nine of Wands, which is Wounded Warrior. So that's that energy of, like, I've been through a bunch of shit, you know? This person, yeah, it's It's right underneath the King of Swords. So when things ended, they felt like you were very harsh or cold-hearted about it. And we have the Four of Swords coming out again. I see a lot of swords and a lot of wands energy. So obviously we've got air sign covered here, Libra. But we might also have somebody with a fire sign, which would be Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. What else are they saying about Libra? They're saying you had your own secrets too. There's like a sense here that you misled them in terms of what you really wanted, or that they weren't really ready for how independent you were. And we have the Knight of Pentacles and the Page of Pentacles. So there's slow-moving energy here. They're trying to say that you... Excuse me. I hope that's one of the thumbnails I can choose. Okay. They're saying you slowed down their progress. And I don't think that's true. Sorry, I'm curious. I'm going to do just a couple more here. We've got Five of Cups spilling over, or sorry, crying over spilt milk. And they feel like they're at the bottom of the Wheel of Fortune, and it feels like they're blaming you. Like, you left them in a worse off situation in terms of like how you divvied things up, like the furniture or what have you, if you live together. Two more cards, please, for Libra. And yeah, they don't have good memories, or they don't tell people they have good memories. So Five of Swords, Six of Cups. It's like they regret the time that they spent with you, but they don't. All right, let's see a little bit more here with the mini tattoo. Okay, so there's a Five of Coins in the reverse, which is taking care of someone. You took care of this person, but they were immature around you. They were defensive around you. We have the Knight of Swords and Knave of Swords. Do you see that face? Their facial expressions? They're just like waiting for a fight. But you were just trying to get an equal give and take. That's the second time we've seen the Six of Pentacles, by the way. Six might be an important number for you. The Lovers, which came out at the beginning, is also a number six. I loved how that just like flew out of the deck right there. All right. Oof. This is a heavy one. It's coming to light for this person that they chose the wrong person. It could have been they chose themselves over you, or their buddies over you, or their baby mama, whatever it was. The Sun card doesn't always have to be about happiness. To me, it's more like something came to light about their decision. The lovers, again, can be about the decision. It doesn't have to be about love. This time it is. And I was just talking about the lovers, so this is the second time it came out. And then the King of Cups here. This is a masculine who's all in his feels. And do you see the little tear? He made the wrong decision. So, yeah, we've got somebody here who's probably pretty transparent about the fact that the bullshit that he's talking about you isn't really, like, valid. It's just, like, he's bummed that he lost a hot piece of ass. You're more than a hot piece of ass, but this is how he's talking. Again, don't get too caught up on the genders, but I hope that helped you. Thank you, Libra, for your likes, shares, comments, and subscribes, and have a great rest of your day.